Banyak cantik lah ya. Banyak handsome. Oi, banyak lawa lah. Banyak cantik.
But I think the whole intention of Dr. Najib in the prosecution today is to smear my name, my good name and image, and with scurrilous attack on my character. But I believe, as in the case in 1998, when they talk about the sperm, all the mattress, everything will be expunged at the right time. So we have to remain patient, and we will give a good fight.